Anggiri raba kejela untuk tu mukul sama haba jubab halor kemu snow ya kejingkan ke BGP ban weng ya kejingke kanti doyong tangpo prabnai lada kawan ha kabor ha kejela ulang ba kejingkan juga BGP kari tangkap ban pinbit ya kipai ba labatai ya kilar kinti blasim ke sarkar jela banyakun ban pelai ya kejingkan ti doyong kena sung di tribunal ulang ba kadau kejingkan ti doyong kadai Menabi kesakar bangun cua, kim sim nak sim kia, ia kini kebentar. Namar bawa umden, ubah kuah, ban pentang, ia kerkomti. Wana, peladan ke jintu kelan, nak iyang kasyri. Ulai turu, bahaw senam arja khatar. Lai kendu, yang menteri rambak duk kari, barim, Manmohan Singh. Makan pelat, ia kini kean, limba ke jibentera, no presiden kari. Katkum ke para, 12A, D ke 6 judul. Hendai kakam kesakut, namar bawa kesakar, BGP, kam sim nak buddi neka. Labu jikli yang keserta BGP nak bohong bahawa Menteri Rambak Duk Berim Manmohan Singh ulang berkeserkar kan sab bisar banyak yang kini syuah bakan le hendai kaya kebab pulang yang kini keserkar BGP maka nombut din syuk yang kini hatu kibentut kenam bat ya subut ban syum yang kehok juga pejbak nak kekendon balai kat kem keriti sinsyar kari ulang berkeserkar kalau jukren ban penyok yang kehok juga pejbak Hendai kami ke sarkar BGP ke kini penban yaki. Bapak ke sarkar jela kelah persyam dan pelat yang kejingsyak khangti duyong. Katkan ke jubun tanah yang kemaining polisi arja khat A. Kedah ni pat sekibri ke bertemu berpentok biaya ke sarkar. Udah pemukul ulang. Bekatkan ke MMDR Act. Lada kejing temu bernyesai berki company banti duyong kemlong. La bernyesai ke sarkar jela. Berki teraipa kinsa yuk biang yang kejika anda kelah dia pihak kekang.
What is the status of this ban on coal mining as far as the ruling of the Honorable NGT is concerned? What is it? Now, what has the state government done even prior to the banning of coal mining by the Honorable NGT? The banning of coal mining by the Honorable NGT happened in 2014. But before that, did not the government say that we are coming up with effective, comprehensive mining policy to enable scientific mining? This particular responsibility of any elected government was not attended to by the governments in the preceding years, precisely because nobody wanted to regulate this coal mining activity, in spite of the fact that there is going to be certain challenges like the intervention from judiciary or tribunals. We knew it. Because we have to look at, okay, what is going to be the fallout of not acting on the responsibility vested with the government. The government has responded to the given responsibility and came up with the policy. 2012, we notified the policy. Then what has happened? Then what has happened is that this was again misused to malign the party, to malign the government, saying that, okay, the mining policy will now alienate. Even now it is going on. Even now it is going on, misinformation campaign is going on. I would like to warn our friends from this kind of misinformation campaign. Because what does the law of the land provides? The law of the land provides that mining to any private parties, in as far as coal mining is concerned, as it is governed by MMDR Act 1957 and its amended form, that coal mines have to be auctioned. If it has to be given to the private miners. The law says that the ownership has been vested with Government of India. That's why we have taken up with Government of India to invoke para 12AB of the 6th schedule of the Constitution. So that this particular relevant provision of this Act and also relevant provisions of the MMDR Act 1957 is exempted from its operation in respect of the scheduled areas of the state of Meghalaya. Through a presidential notification, okay, rescinding the provision of the act.